flag up on the far sideline. The clock will run out for the first time since 1974. The Wildcats of West Chicago have won an IHSA state title. They won a football title in 1974, and 45 years later, they win a soccer state championship as well. Their fans have been having fun here all night long, and now they're ready to celebrate with their Wildcats. State champions with a 2-0 win over the Morton Mustangs, who finish at 23-4-2. With the best season in West Chicago history under Coach Jose Villa, and the Wildcats go 24-2-3 to capture the 2019 boys soccer state championship. Congrats to the Mustangs on a fantastic season. They had a big support crowd here the last two nights, but they fall one spot short that second place trophy. And the state title is going back to West Chicago on Joliet Street. And their trophy case is going to need a little bit more room. As I mentioned, 45 years ago since that football state title. Now they got a boys soccer one as well. Congrats to Coach Villa and the Wildcats.